So now they're going to turn the boat around, or is it already facing toward Florida?
It's facing out.
So that way is Florida?
I think. Yeah, when we came, yeah, the front of us, that was so done, had to back out. Go back out and then.
Maybe that was all that bumping that we felt this morning.
They were pulling in. This morning they were pulling in.
So it's going to be bumpy again?
I was bumpy, but they were pulling in because we're face forward in. So this is the back of the boat, so. They backed in, I guess.
I know it woke me up. It's like, damn, I thought it was in an earthquake.
I don't remember it last time. So, you know what's normal?
Huh?
You were saying that was normal, but I don't remember it last time. Unless we were sleeping on the last.
Probably were. Speak in English, I don't know what knots means. Like knots, I know is mile, like driving a car, but it's miles per hour. Miles per hour is car, and knots is the speed for a boat.
Something with speed, but I don't know if it's like per hour or knots.
That sun's so pretty. I got a lot of sunset pictures.
Like depth of some of that leaves.
Huh?
Like depth or something, like 2 pounds
leaves. Probably miles.
Like 20,000 leaves under the sea.
Probably miles.
So many miles make a leap.
It's another boat.
Oh, that's cool.
beep.
Somebody's driving a motorized thing on the beep. Golf cart. I drive to the beach, make sure there's no one there. I saw that pole earlier.
Huh?
I saw that pole earlier.
What pole?
That tall thing.
I was gonna say maybe it's a cell phone tower, but you couldn't get reception. Is that like when they close the doors? Not too bad for you.